guidance for early diagnosis and early treatment. Not tested or tested negative and have symptoms. You have not yet tested for COVID or tested negative, but you have some of the following symptoms: fever, sore throat, body aches, diarrhea, loss of taste or smell, dry cough. Here is what you have to do: get tested and take precautions. Stay at home, wear a mask and maintain distance from other family members. Drink a lot of warm water and other fluids like soup and juices. Do steam inhalation. Do proning if the oxygen saturation is below 94%. Eat nutritious food. Medicines you must take: number 1, paracetamol if you have fever. 2, ivermectin. Dosage: take tablet with or after food for 5 days. Adults: 12 mg tablet once a day. Children 6 to 12 years of age: 6 mg tablet once a day. 3, vitamin C. Dosage: take tablet after food for 10 days. Adults: 500 mg tablet 2 times a day. Children 6 to 12 years of age: 500 mg tablet once a day. 4, antibiotics may be added as prescribed by the consulting doctor. What to monitor? Monitor fever using a thermometer and oxygen level using a pulse oximeter 4 times a day. Consult your doctor or call 14410 if your oxygen level drops below 94% or if you have trouble breathing. Issued by Department of Health and Family Welfare, Government of Meghalaya.